Let's compare firewalls with IDS. A network IDS performs passive monitoring. That is, while the IDS is copying and analyzing the network traffic, the traffic is continuing to reach its destination. Traffic analysis can take a lot of computing power, and therefore, the IDS can be overloaded by large volume of traffic. When an IDS is overloaded, it cannot detect intrusion in a timely manner. That is, it fails to adequately protect the network. We call this situation fail open, meaning that when the IDS fails, the network is open to intrusions. On the other hand, a firewall performs active filtering. That is, all traffic must pass through the firewall, and the firewall performs relatively simpler and more efficient analysis. However, it can still be overloaded by large volume of traffic. When this happens, it will simply not let the traffic go through. We call this fail close, meaning that when a firewall fails, the internal network is close to the external network, and it is safe.